kingdom on. The earth is filled with thy creation, so is this great and spacious sea wherein are things creeping innumerable, small living creatures with the brig. There go the ships, there this Leviathan whom thou hast made to play therein. All things wait on thee to give them their food in due season. When thou givest it them, they will gather it. When thou openest thy hand, all things shall be filled with goodness. When thou turnest away thy face, they shall be troubled. Thou wilt take their spirits, and they shall cease. And unto their dust shall they return. Thou wilt send forth thy spirit, and they shall be created. And thou shalt renew the face of the earth. Let the glory of the Lord be unto the ages. The Lord will rejoice in his works. Who looketh on the earth and maketh it tremble? Who toucheth the mountains, and they smoke? I will sing unto the Lord throughout my life. I will chant to my God for as long as I have my being. May my words be sweet unto him. I will rejoice in the Lord. Oh, that sinners would cease from the earth, and they that work iniquity, that they should be no more. Bless the Lord, O my soul. The sun knoweth his going down, thou appointest the darkness, and there was the night. How magnified are thy works, O Lord, in wisdom hast thou made them all. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. O our God and our hope, glory to thee.
In peace let us pray to the Lord.
Hear thy
And
by which thou hast redeemed from bondage to the enemy a soul cry, saying, O omnipotent giver of life, save us by thy resurrection, O lover of mankind.
Because of thy name I waited for thee, O Lord, my soul hath waited upon thy word, my soul hath hoped in the Lord. Thou hast demolished the brazen gates, O Christ God, and hast shattered the bars, and hast raised the fallen human race, and made it to stand upright. Wherefore do we shout to thee in unison, O thou rising from the dead, O Lord, glory to thee.
From the morning watch until night, from the morning watch thy dish, thy help, trust in the Lord. Thy breath from thy Father, O Lord, is eternal and timeless, and thine incarnation from the Virgin is inexplicable and ineffable, and thy descent into Hades is awe-inspiring to Satan and his angels. For thou didst trample down death and didst rise on the third day, granting mankind incorruptibility and great mercy.
Before thy sake, God, me is.
is the reigning Christ, possessor of rich and great mercy.
Wisdom, let us attend.
Thee belongeth worship, to thee belongeth praise, to thee belongeth glory. to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to ages of ages. Amen.
Let us complete our evening prayer unto the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace.
Lord, have mercy.
That the holy evening may be perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless, let us ask of the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
An angel of peace, a faithful guide and guardian of our souls and bodies, let us ask of the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
Pardon and remission of our sins and transgressions, let us ask of the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
All things good and profitable for our souls and peace for the world, let us ask of the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
That we may complete the remaining time of our life in peace and repentance, let us ask of the Lord. Judgment seat of Christ, let us ask of the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
Calling to remembrance are all holy, immaculate, most blessed, and glorious Lady Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and each other in all our life unto Christ our God.
Through thee,
mankind, and unto thee we ascribe glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to ages of ages.
Amen.
Peace be unto all,
and to thy Spirit.
Let us bow our heads unto the Lord.
To thee, O Lord.
O Lord our God, who didst bow the heavens and come down for the salvation of mankind, look upon thy servants and thine inheritance. For unto thee, the fearful judge, who yet lovest mankind, how thy servants bow their heads and submissively incline their necks, awaiting not help from men, but entreating thy mercy, and looking confidently for thy salvation. Guard them at all times, both during this present evening and in the approaching night, from every foe, from all adverse powers of the devil, and from vain thoughts and from evil imaginations. Blessed and glorified be the might of thy kingdom, of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to ages of ages.
Won't who I saw our Savior.
glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to ages of ages.
Amen. Having learned the joyful message of the resurrection from the angel, the women disciples of the Lord cast from them their burdens of condemnation, and proudly broke the news to the disciples, saying, "Death hath been spoiled. Christ God is risen, granting the world great mercy." Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. The mystery which was hidden from everlasting and was unknown of the angels, O Theotokos, was revealed through thee to those who dwell upon earth, in that God, having become incarnate, in unconfused union of his own goodwill, accepted the cross for our sake, whereby he raised again the first created, and hath saved our souls from death.
Wisdom,
Father blessed,
Christ our God, the existing one, is blessed always, now and ever, into ages of ages.
Amen. Preserve, O God, the Orthodox faith and all Orthodox Christians, unto ages of ages. Amen.
Most holy Theotokos, save us.
More honorable than the cherubim and more glorious beyond compare than the seraphim, thou without corruption bearest God the Word, and our truly Theotokos, we magnify thee.
Glory to thee, O Christ our God, and our whole glory to thee.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Father, bless.
He who rose from the dead, Christ, our true God, through the intercessions of his all-immaculate and all-blameless Holy Mother, by the might of the precious and life-giving cross, by the protection of the honorable bodiless powers of heaven, at the supplication of the honorable glorious prophet, forerunner, and Baptist John, of the holy glorious and laudable apostles, of the holy glorious and right victorious martyrs, of our venerable and God-ranked fathers, of St. Luke, the patron protector of this holy community, of the holy and righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, of the holy, glorious, and right victorious martyrs, Proclus and Hilary of Ancyra, righteous Veronica, the woman with the issue of blood, healed by our Lord, and venerable Father Paisius, the new of Mount Athos, whose memory we celebrate today, and of all the saints, have mercy on us and save us, for as much as he is good and loveth mankind. Through the prayers of our holy fathers, Lord Jesus Christ our God, have mercy upon us and save us.
Amen.
Thank you.